Mars was once a planet called Cybertron, until war brought its destruction and made exiles of us all. The lone hope for our race lay with the Allspark, the keeper of our history. But with its destruction, only fragments now remain, hidden away for all time. And though we have vanquished the Decepticon leader, Megatron, his minions remain, waging secret war against us. Now we Autobots and our allies defend the human race from an evil it knows not. This stalemate cannot last. One side must win. And yet, the battle continues.
This is Sergeant Epps. I'm over southeast Shanghai at 1,200 feet. No visual, but something's down there. Probably cloaked. IR SIGs at 4 bars. Over.
Patching into local security feeds now. Let's see what we got.
I'm thinking classified alien predator, but hey, tell me.
Yeah, it feels just like Morocco last month. Same background interference. We got... Hold on. Hostiles confirmed. Decepticon incursion in Southwest Quadrant. Return to base. Alerting Autobots now.
Our Nest allies have detected a Decepticon incursion in Shanghai.
This cannot be a coincidence. They must know of the Allspark fragment being transported by Nest.
Agreed. The mission has been compromised. The fragment must not fall into Decepticon hands. We have to deploy immediately. Prepare to attack.
Yeah! are surrounded. Bad day to be you.